In this Regal Assets review, we will take a deep look at the business, its offerings, the things you might like about them, the things you might not like, and of course, every other thing you will need to know so that you can decide on whether you should or should not use it to invest in gold or a gold-backed IRA. So, let's get started with giving you an oversight on the Regal Assets company. Regal Assets is a prominent name in the gold investment industry. Currently headed by CEO Tyler Gallagher, the company specializes in helping people secure their savings and investments through gold-backed IRA programs. They offer financial products that are based on precious metals such as gold, silver, platinum, and palladium. In 2013, a review of Regal Assets was featured in Inc. magazine. The company was included in the publication's 500 list, which is an exhaustive listing that ranks 500 of the fastest-growing private companies in the United States. Regal Assets was also featured in major business publications such as Forbes, Smart Money, Reuters, Market Watch, and The Hollywood Reporter. Now that we have given you an oversight on Regal Assets, let us now walk you through the things that they offer you. In simplest terms, companies like Regal Assets are engaged in the buying and selling of gold and other precious metals, usually in the form of bars, coins, and bullion. Since gold, silver, and precious metals like platinum and palladium are more stable than the usual paper-based investments like stocks, mutual funds, and treasury bonds, whose values are extremely volatile and dependent on current national economic trends, Regal Assets helps people make a smarter investment in gold and other precious metals for their IRAs or retirement portfolios. Currently, the company offers two different kinds of personal packages, the $5,000 merchant package for individuals who are looking for gold and silver investments that can be easily liquidated in times of need, and the $10,000 knighthood package for people who want to provide financial coverage for their families. For investments, there are four different types of Regal Assets gold portfolios: the $25,000 legacy portfolio focused on immediate profit potential, the $50,000 kingship portfolio custom designed to protect clients from inflation, the $100,000 dynasty portfolio which offers a great return on initial investment and is proven to be stable against inflation and economic trouble, and the $250,000 plus coronation portfolio for high net worth individuals who want to focus on long-term wealth building. Now, here are some things we think you might like about Regal Assets. 1. The company prides itself on its industry track record, which is excellently spotless. Searching for Regal Assets reviews on Google or any other search engine will reveal a trove of praise and compliments, with no complaints whatsoever. Majority of reviews on review aggregation sites like TrustLink are also stellar. As listed on the Better Business Bureau website, the company holds an A+, which is the highest possible rating that a business could receive through the organization. 2. Unlike the majority of gold investment companies, Regal Assets provides low-cost segregated storage for its clients. This means that an investor's coins, bars, and bullions are stored in separate storage compartments, and are not stored together all mixed up with that of other investors. While some companies do offer this kind of storage arrangement, they often do so by charging an exorbitant fee on top of their annual fees. Regal Assets, on the other hand, only charges a fixed annual storage rate of only $150. This is significantly lower than the industry average of $250 plus. 3. They have fast shipping and processing time. When clients want to get some of their gold out of storage, they can do so with the knowledge that their coins, bullions, and bars will safely arrive in their residence within 7 days. This is a delivery time frame that is guaranteed by the company. If the coins do not arrive within 7 days, Regal Assets will throw in a free silver American Eagle coin. Other gold investment companies usually take a minimum of 15 to 30 days or even longer to get their clients' gold delivered to them. 4. They specialize in gold IRA rollovers. Getting a gold investment company that knows all the ins and outs of IRA rollovers is very essential. Simple mistakes like not buying the correct coins that are approved for IRA or incorrect tax documents can cost a lot of money in the long run. Since 95% of Regal Assets business is made from IRA rollovers of its clients, future investors will be assured that their money are in safe hands. 5. All retirement accounts are charged only $250, with no regard to the value of the account. For the first year, fees for precious metal accounts are waived. The investor will only be charged on the second year. Now that we have gone through the things you might like about Regal Assets, let us walk you through some things that you might not like about Regal Assets. 1. They have high account minimums. Regal Assets might not be for newbie investors or those without much capital to begin with. Its lowest investment package, which is the merchant package, is priced at $5,000, which is a figure that some people might not be able to afford. In our opinion, this company completely excels in all the metrics that a reputable gold investment company should meet. It has fast processing times, excellent selection of coins, low fees, attentive agents and financial experts. If you want to learn more about this company and its offerings, we would recommend you go to their official website through the link in the description of this video so that you do not end up falling into the hands of scammers that make fake websites that look like the real ones with the main aim of getting your bank details and stealing your money. Rolling over retirement funds from traditional IRA into precious metals can require a bit of paperwork and effort. This can be confusing for most people, especially for those not well versed in financial matters. Thankfully, Regal Assets has a team of IRA experts that will help new clients set up a new self-directed IRA. The company will directly contact a client's IRA custodian to have the funds transferred over to them. Clients will only have to specify how much they want to invest and what metals they want to invest in. It is really that easy while you're working with Regal Assets, which is why we recommend them. We would also recommend you click through the first link in the description of this video if you would like to get a free gold IRA kit that Regal Assets gives to people like you, to help them understand the system better and as well, make smart decisions. To wrap up this review, we would strongly advise you to go ahead and use Regal Assets for your gold investments, and once again, we will leave a link to the Regal Assets official website below in the description of this video. All you have to do is click on the link, enter your names, your email, your phone number and click on the specified buttons. We hope this video helped you out. Please, if it did, give it a like, and also, if you have any questions, feel free to ask in the comments section below. We will always answer. Bye and thanks for watching.